Planet Dolan.
What kind of planet is bigger than Jupiter and has a year shorter than one day on Earth? Can an asteroid have rings? Here are 15 of the most unusual and unexplainable objects we've found in space.
I'm Melissa, and today I'll be your narrator.
Number 15. Easily one of the strangest things in the universe is nothing. Literally nothing. The Aerodyne supervoid is a massive expanse of space approximately 1.8 billion light years across, and there's basically nothing in it. It's just a huge expanse of nothing but empty space, and nobody really knows why. Number 14. Until 2014, the only things ever observed to have a ring system in space were planets. But Chiriklo, an asteroid that is 155 miles in diameter, was observed to have its own ring system, making it the first non-planetary object found with rings. Even stranger, the existence of rings on the asteroid suggests that it may have also been a moon keeping those rings stable. Number 13. The planet dubbed NGTS-1b is about the same size as Jupiter, but has less mass and orbits its sun at about 3% of the distance that Earth is to its sun. It completes an orbit around the sun about every 2.6 days. But its sun is an M-dwarf, a type of planet that, in theory, shouldn't have a planet of this size. The discovery of this planet is causing astronomers to completely rethink some assumptions of how planets are formed. Number 12. The collision of two neutron stars is one of the most violent events in the known universe. Of course, it's also one of the rarest, and we understand very little about what happens there. So NASA created an animation of a pair of neutron stars meeting, tearing each other apart, and forming a black hole. So at least we know what it looks like. Number 11. The Milky Way galaxy is moving through space at an incredible rate. And in fact, that rate is much, much faster than astronomers initially thought. One of the most common explanations is that something is pulling on the galaxy. A great attractor is most likely pulling on the galaxy with an incredible gravity, but nobody has any idea of what that attractor might be. Number 10. The Cygnus A galaxy was discovered in 1939, but it wasn't until 2017 that astronomers discovered something in it that shouldn't be there. A bright spot in the galaxy showed up over 1,000 light years away from the supermassive black hole that makes up the center of the galaxy. It could be a star cluster, or a giant supernova, or even another supermassive black hole. If it is another black hole, it would be the first instance of two that close together, and they may merge sometime in the future. Number 9. And speaking of black holes, there is a ton about black holes that we don't know. Obviously, nobody has been in one, and they appear to destroy any matter in the vicinity. But we don't really know exactly what happens to that matter. We pretty much just know how they're formed, and that we should stay far, far away from them. Number 8. A star approximately 1,500 light years from the Earth does something nobody can figure out. It seems to be on a cycle where it dims as much as 22% for days at a time. Explanations run from comet swarms to alien superstructures. Nobody knows quite why it dims the way it does. Number 7. Based on our previous understandings of the universe, it was assumed that the rate of the universe's expansion was slowing over time. But observations from the Hubble Space Telescope have shown quite the opposite. The universe's rate of expansion is increasing, which means some invisible form of energy is driving it. That energy has come to be known as dark energy. We don't know what it is for or where it comes from. It just is. Number 6. A comet with a tail is an expected thing to find in space. But an asteroid with six tails? Astronomers found just that in 2013. An asteroid with six tails spinning off in all directions, like spokes on a wheel. Astronomers were completely stumped by it and continue to observe it to see why it looks that way. Number 5. Gamma ray bursts happen seemingly at random, as high intensity bursts of light. They were first observed in the 1960s, feeding all sorts of conspiracy theories. They might be related to the conjoining of black holes in deep space, but there is no concrete explanation as to where they come from. Number 4. At one point, the idea of a gas giant being found close to its sun was absurd. But then, astronomers found one, and another, and some more. These hot Jupiter planets, like the previously mentioned NGTS-1b, are huge and fast. Many of them orbit their suns in less than a single Earth day, and the reason they form is still a large mystery. Number 3. For a while, astronomers thought that planets shouldn't be possible in trinary star systems. The assumption was that the varying gravitational force from three different stars would yank any planet from its orbit. But eight planets have been discovered in multiple star systems, including one in a triple star system in 2015. And somehow, its orbit indeed appears to be stable. Number 2. An asteroid or comet passing by close to Earth is not exactly an unusual event. But in 2017, for the first time, an asteroid was observed approaching Earth from interstellar space. It's the first time astronomers have detected an object passing by Earth that is not native to our solar system. Number 1. Niku is a mysterious object that orbits our sun in the deepest part of our solar system, and there's a lot about it that's weird. First of all, it doesn't orbit the sun on the same flat orbit as the rest of the planets and objects in our solar system. It has a tilted orbit that moves almost vertically to what everything else does. Also, it appears to orbit clockwise, the opposite direction of Earth and every other planet. Finally, it isn't alone. Niku is just one of what appears to be several different objects orbiting the sun, deep beyond Neptune. But we still don't know what it actually is. So theories are flying all over the place.
This video was made possible by our fans over on Patreon. Thanks for your support, guys.
And I'll catch you guys next time. Mwah!